Birds have to overcome many challenges to survive. They need to find enough food and avoid predators. And while birds have many adaptations that help them to succeed in this world, not many of them are known for their long lifespans. That's why this bird is so amazing. Let's meet Wisdom, the world's oldest banded bird in its natural environment. Sometime around 1951, a Laysan albatross chick hatched on Midway Atoll, in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. This chick would one day be named Wisdom. This island is only about 2.5 square miles, but over 1 million Laysan albatross land here for courtship, nesting, and raising their chicks every year. The nests are spaced evenly across the entire island. Wisdom's parents take turns keeping her warm while the other one goes out fishing in the open sea. When the parent returns from sea, it offers an oily slurry of squid and fish, rich in nutrients that the growing chick needs. As she gets older, both parents go out to search for food, but they always come back and manage to find Wisdom in a colony of thousands of chicks. Laysan albatross mature slowly. Incubation takes 65 days. Once the chick hatches, it takes more than 5 months to grow enough to take its first flight. And once a Laysan albatross starts to fly, it flies a lot. Laysan albatross spend 90% of their lives between the air and waters of the northern Pacific Ocean. We don't know a lot about the time they spend out there. Almost everything we know about Laysan albatross comes from observations at breeding colonies like the one on Midway. In 1956, Wisdom was caught by scientists on the Midway Atoll US Naval Air Station. They estimated her to be 5 years old. A 40-year-old senior scientist named Chandler Robbins put on a leg band. The band would stay on Wisdom's leg, letting future scientists see the number and look her up in their records. But that time was far in the future. Wisdom returned to a normal albatross life. Albatross feed in the open ocean. They use their enormous wings to soar with wings open, hardly even flapping. They use wind speed differences near the water's surface to fly with only tiny steering movements. So they can spend hours at a time looking for schools of fish or krill near the surface. When they find one, they can dive and catch prey, or just sit at the surface and catch any animals that swim too close. Laysan albatross have an interesting courtship ritual where they do very specific dances. There are up to 25 specific steps in their dancing repertoire. And if the dance is successful, the pair bonds for as long as they live. They return every year to the same area of the same island. Wisdom sometimes makes nests in the sand and sometimes uses soft plant material. Both ways have been successful for her chicks. But nest building is only the start of her work, because albatross chicks take a lot of care. It takes both parents about 7 months to get the chick ready to fly and hunt on its own. This is an enormous effort in time and energy for both parents. The typical pattern is laying an egg every other year because these birds put so much effort into a single chick. And Wisdom followed this ancient pattern over the decades. Time passed, things changed. The U.S. military left the island in 1950, came back in 1968, then left again in 1993. The island was declared a National Wildlife Refuge in 1988. The albatross colony and Wisdom continued to use the island for nesting the whole time. In 2002, an 86-year-old Chandler Robbins was observing albatross on Midway, and he noticed an old band on the leg of one bird. He replaced the old band with a new one. When they looked up the number of the old band, to their great surprise, they found it was Wisdom, the same bird that he had banded 46 years earlier. That's when they knew they had a special bird. In 2006, volunteers for the Fish and Wildlife Service found Wisdom again, and again replaced her band. Her new band was a red one, numbered Z333, on her right leg, and a stainless steel band, 15176-2900, on her left. Now they could identify Wisdom at a distance. Wisdom built a nest and hatched a chick, She started a streak of laying one egg every year for the next 12 years. In 2010, Wisdom was seen with a new mate. Laysan Albatross mate for life, but Wisdom outlived her previous mate. Her new mate was named Akea Kamai, meaning lover of wisdom. Then, in 2011, disaster struck the island. On March 11th, a magnitude 9 earthquake off the coast of Japan created a tsunami wave that traveled all the way across the ocean to Midway. It was still 5 feet high after traveling so far, and it killed more than 110,000 nesting birds on Midway. Through sheer good luck, Wisdom was not on that side of the island, and she and her mate both survived. In fact, in 2018, Wisdom laid another egg that hatched, estimated to be her 36th egg. She had no egg in 2019, and she may return in the fall of 2020 for chick number 37. For now, she is flying over the North Pacific, eating fish and squid, as she has done for almost 70 years now. Wisdom has flown over 3 million miles in her long life. She has been able to avoid natural hazards, as well as human-created hazards. Her almost 7 decades mark some pivotal moments in our own history. She has seen war and peace. Humans have come and gone. She has seen the rise of fishing fleets and container ships. Wisdom shows us that even a little bird from a tiny island in the middle of the ocean can fill us with curiosity and wonder. If you learned something worth knowing on this channel, please consider supporting it on Patreon. I'm writing exclusive articles over there that will teach you something interesting every month. Go to biobush.tv/support to see. Thanks. Thanks for learning about Wisdom. You can watch other bird-themed videos on this channel, and you can subscribe to know when new videos come out. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.